Firefighters are keeping an eye on hot spots tonight after a large fire broke out at an East Side warehouse. It started more than 4 hours ago at Advanced Restoration on Sherman Drive near Washington Street. The fire grew so big the part of the building collapsed. CSX also shut down train traffic on a nearby track for safety. Investigators say employees had been doing some work on the building, and one of them noticed the fire just after they closed. And on the crime beat tonight.